Hello friends, I am Shipran. Welcome to my channel. It's Sipu's Corner. Today I am going to share recipes for homemade floor cleaner and kitchen cleaner, and you can say all purpose cleaner. So here I am using very few ingredients for making a DIY home cleaner. Here I am using an old bottle and salt. Bottle is filled with 80% of clean water, and here I am using 1 tablespoon salt. Salt is very good cleaner. It clears up bacteria and disinfectant the air. It is very good to remove negative energy. And here I am using 2 naphthalene balls. Naphthalene balls is also called mothballs. It is very good to clean up bacteria and germs also, and can be excellent to purify the air. And here I am using camphor ball also. Camphor's aroma is very good. It purify the air and also our home, and it kills germs and bacteria also, and it can be excellent to purify the air in the atmosphere. And here our solution is ready to use. Take 1 tablespoon of cleaning water and mop the floor. It's very good, and you can see the better result. This is very effective DIY home cleaner. Now I am sharing a kitchen cleaner or glass cleaner. This is old bottle, or this is old spray cap. Here I am using a camphor ball also, and now 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Yes friends, baking soda acts as a cleaning agent because it is a mild alkali and can cause dirt and grease to dissolve easily in water for effective removal. Baking soda is a pure natural product. It is non-toxic and very good cleaner this is, and not harmful. So I am using here baking soda, and now I am using here white vinegar. Yes friends, vinegar is also a cleaner, very good cleaner. This is natural degreaser. It is used to all purpose house cleaner. This is acidic in nature and very good. This is here I am using 1 tablespoon of vinegar. It also removes stains. And now our solution is ready to use. Spray the solution on the glass or kitchen tiles, and you can see the better result. Here I am using, you can see the result. This is very effective. Why you have to not use commercial cleaning products from outside? Because it can cause skin and eye irritation, burns and allergies, contain harmful chemical. That's why it also contain respiratory disorder and not good for children. Then friends, you can like my video, then subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Take care. Bye.